So I'm here at the Flash Boxing Gym in Van Nuys, California. A lot of Mexicans live in Van Nuys.
I'm not Mexican.
I know. Are you Mexican?
He's Mexican. He's Mexican. And proud of it.
Okay, it's good that he's proud of it.
Proud. You can't take that thing away from him.
Let me ask you guys. Who are the top five fighters in Mexico right now, number one to number five?
Number one is going to be Marquez. Yes. Number two, Canelo. Number three, Chavez Jr. Number four was Salido. And number five, I got to give it to Miguel Vasquez. You know, he just beat the hot prospect of Mercito Hesta and beat him convincingly. So
this was a big year for Mexico in sports. In the Olympics, you guys won the gold in soccer. Marquez knocked out Pacquiao like nobody believed. And then Cain Velasquez just won the heavyweight title.
Yeah, you know, I don't follow UFC, but I heard about it, so, you know.
The only thing that will make it a perfect year was if Chavez Jr. would beat Sergio.
I know. Maybe the rematch.
You think?
You gotta be more aggressive.
I think it's just another. Chavez needs to get another. Dream. He needs to have another game plan. You know, Sergio, I love Sergio. But, you know.
You gotta train hard for those fights, right?
Exactly. Yeah. You know, it just. Chavez didn't have. He didn't have. I don't know if he took the fight seriously. He didn't really look as defined physically as he did for
and
the
And he almost
fight.
Pulled it off.
He almost pulled it off. You know, but the thing is, I think that was Sergio's mistake for trying to get brave. And that's one thing you can't do in this sport. You can't just box the hell out of a guy and then all of a sudden, I'm gonna try to show my manhood. Forget it. I'll tell my guy, stick to the game plan. Stick in
the
movie.
How about this? Orlando Salido, Mikey Garcia, January 19th. Who wins?
Garcia.
Knockout?
Knockout.
Mikey's just too good. Well, yeah, 30-0, 26 knockouts.
No. That's
going to be a good fight. He can go either way, right?
You know, I say Mikey stops him.
He's going to outbox him.
Salido's always one of those guys that you got to be aware of.
Yeah. No, he's a champion. I respect that. But George, how many times has he lost already?
Like I said, Salido's been around for a while. Salido gave Robert Guerrero a hell of a fight.
And then what happened after the fight?
They found something in the system, you know, that was a little controversy, but the thing you look at, the same thing when he fought Juan Ma Lopez. Yeah. He lost to Gamboa.
Oh, he dropped it down?
He lost to Gamboa. But they put him in Juan Ma Lopez because they were using Gamboa as a barometer to see how he was.
And he beat Juan Ma twice.
And
I saw both.
He knocked him out twice.
Second one was might be fight of the year. That was a really good fight.
Yeah, it was a really good fight. Now with you cannot leave Salido.
He's a champion. That's not said. But I'm saying Mikey Garcia. That's his coming out party.
He's been through adversity. Something that Mikey Garcia hasn't been there yet. So I'm not gonna take nothing away from Mikey Garcia. I think he's a good fighter right now. This is his biggest test. If he goes through with Salido, he beats him. Whatever, he knocks him out. If he beat him, that establishes him. Right now, that's still a tough fight to call.
I agree with that. That's going to be a good fight, I think so. And then
it's going to be interesting.
Go either way.
It's
going
to be an interesting fight. It's going to be an interesting
Mikey,
fight.
He's younger. He got a new trainer, right? Personal trainers.
No. Mikey works with Robert Garcia.
Yeah, but
with his father.
He got another physical trainer, no?
I think he's working with Cecilio Flores and maybe someone else, I'm not sure. But you're right.
Yeah,
you may know more than me, I don't know. I just see him training boxing in Oxnard.
You gotta be prepared, you know, for everything.
There you
have
it.
Title shot.
Absolutely. Yeah. Big fight January 19 on HBO. Mikey Garcia will probably knock out Salido. If he isn't reporting.com, I'm Mike Sackback reporting.